Mr. Ignorance since I didn't want to lower myself to your level, but I can't take it anymore.
You call me a phony, an Oreo, and rip my black heritage away as if it were a dirty band-aid, all because I speak differently than you?
But somehow you want help from me?
You asked for help with your work and getting into a prestigious school, yet you mock the maturity needed to attend such institutions.
How dare you? Who are you to dilute my skin color to the opposite race and segregate me from a group which wasn't yours to create and still think it's okay to ask me for a favor?
Please, what should I say? Me help you? Shouldn't you ask a real black person for help? Or would you like me in my most humblest voice to say,
thank you for being yet another grand wizard. Dressed in your glory suit, you are the oppressor. You've lynched me from self-identity, which once branched out so wide and strong, drowned my roots in your hatred, and darkened my once bright hope from ever being accepted. I truly appreciate this, so I'll help you, but I hope you fail. You have disgraced me. It only heeded the oppression of our culture. You've mocked my intellectual abilities, humiliated the rights our people have earned, and banned me from a race of which my blood flows. All for what reason?
My skin is the color of a rich cocoa bean, and I speak in complete educated sentences. Do our ancestors not come from the same federal oppression?
Beat by the same whips, sold from the same platforms.
Banned from the same fountains and doorways.
You and I eat the same crispy fried chicken and collard greens.
Get sick from the same illnesses, healed by the same medicines.
Yet you treat me as an abomination.
If you and I walk into a room of whites, don't you think we'll both be looked at the same?
You walk around yelling, what's up, man?
Now that's a trick question. That's not us. That's not me.
Never was.
Never will be.
I'm not your nigga.